the radio show yesterday, both Nikki and I were just blown away. And the bike you're about to see has been customized to the extreme. Being a vegetarian, I'm really happy that there were no animals harmed in the making of this bike.
Woo-hoo!
It's faux